Geological mapping is the art and science of creating maps that depict the variation in rocks both on and beneath the Earth's surface. By its very nature, it deals with three-dimensional geological structures. To create a geological map, whether on paper or digitally, in a 3D space, gathering a large volume of data is essential. This allows us to accurately represent the geological structure at the chosen map scale. These data points are acquired during fieldwork, directly on rock outcrops and in natural or man-made exposures. This also includes creating trenches and drilling boreholes of varying depth, from manual probes to kilometers deep exploratory wells. Often we supplement this with various remote and geophysical methods, which help us interpret the geological structure below the ground. While the entire surface of Poland has already been geologically explored and mapped, fieldwork will always remain the foundation of any new mapping project. This is especially true when we need new data. For instance, for dating rocks or refining the geological structure, whether at the surface or at the depth. Alongside surface mapping activities, boreholes are a fundamental source of data for 3D geological mapping. Whether these are for assessing geotechnical conditions, exploring for mineral deposits, or simply for research purposes, they always provide fresh insights. A particularly valuable result of drilling, but not the only one, are rock samples extracted from the borehole, either as core samples or at least as rock cuttings. These core samples are meticulously stored in special archives as an invaluable record of the rock layers encountered during drilling. They are carefully protected and thoroughly analyzed. Often these cores are digitized in order to accurately determine the rock's characteristics, including its age, composition, and the processes that formed it. By doing this, we can evaluate the environment in which it originated as well as any tectonic structures that may have deformed it. Additional information from boreholes, especially the deeper ones, comes from geophysical logging. This is done using downhole probes to precisely identify the geological conditions, particularly related to resource deposits. This is an essential supplement to the data obtained from cores and cuttings. Borehole data offer a direct, tangible view into the geological structure and are essential for interpreting the structure in geological cross-sections. A geologist mapping in 3D technology starts with creating correlational cross-sections, which make it possible to identify the same rock layers in adjacent boreholes. Through these correlations, a picture emerges of the variability in the arrangement of rock layers and the tectonic structures that have often disrupted their original positions. But borehole data is not everything that's needed to visualize the geological structure in 3D. In geological mapping, to fill the gaps between boreholes, we use the results of geophysical surveys. Among numerous geophysical methods, geoelectrical surveys, including electrical resistivity tomography, are frequently used. This method examines layers relatively close to the surface, up to 1 or 200 meters. It allows us, for instance, to determine the depth of landslide slip surface or the shape of river and glacial deposits. Seismic surveys, on the other hand, provide information about the geological structure at great depth, reaching as far as 5 kilometers. These are invaluable for filling in the gaps between the boreholes and providing a wealth of detail that is simply impossible to obtain by other methods. Supplementing data used to interpret geological structure are gravimetric and magnetic data. They display the distribution of anomalies indicating phenomena that might be otherwise impossible to detect. Their great advantage is relatively high resolution and full coverage of the entire country. In practice, this data is often used to map the course of faults, the shape of salt diapirs, or magma intrusions. All this data allows us to create a 3D geological map, often also referred to as a geological model, which, in addition to structure, also includes the parameters of the rocks. Within three-dimensional grids representing the rock layers, numerous attributes and properties are recorded, representing stratigraphy, lithology, and, most importantly, the parameters associated with mineral deposits, geotechnical properties, hydrogeology, and more. Geostatistical modeling of these parameters between data points allows us to show the uncertainty associated with each parameter. This method is also applied to 3D geological mapping, where it's important to show the probability of any presented phenomenon. The resulting 3D geological map presents a complete picture of the geological structure at the required level of detail. To make it easy for everyone to access, the Polish Geological Institute offers a dedicated Geo3D browser, allowing comfortable and intuitive user interaction with the geological map. It's possible to explore successive layers, drill virtual boreholes, draw geological cross-sections, view rock parameters, and descriptions of geological structures. Links to public resources of the Central Geological Database are also generated automatically. Geological maps and 3D models are essential for estimating the reserves of natural resources, groundwater, and geothermal energy. 3D mapping leads to better geological understanding of our country, supporting the development of both science and economy in Poland.